I've been straight A since beginning of grade school, for OGPA and a college grant too. Correcting the teachers is a notable feature, reminding them my daddy earns more than you. And oh, I'm not a product of my insecurities. On the contrary, I'm a cannonball, a personality of unscrupulous scrutiny. I'm a genius. I'm really fucking smart. I'm a genius, oh, I'm really smart. Ba 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 da 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 bum ba da dum. Ba 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 da 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 bum ba da dum. Now I'm 16 and a master in history, aquatic biology, geography too, taking notes so everybody can know. On this test I'm gonna score higher than you. And oh, I'm not a product of my insecurities. I'm just wondering why I wasn't invited to the end of year high school party. It's probably 'cause I'm a genius. I'm really fucking smart. I'm a genius, so I'm really smart. I'm really smart. When I enter in the room, everybody hides and ducks, probably 'cause they think I'm an annoying little genius. I don't know what I've done to deserve this. Is a plague and they all have caught the Black Death. Now I'm 20 and my life is getting slower. I don't know why I can't compete. I've been cruising like this since I can remember. The simple challenges I can't complete. Oh, I'm starting to succumb to my insecurities. Maybe grade school was the place where I peaked. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 bum ba bum ba bum ba 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 da 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 bum bum. Think I've made a mistake, the first mistake I've ever made. I'm not a genius. Not even that smart. But one thing is true, I'm smarter than you. I'm smarter than you. And I've learned my lesson.
Hello, no one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
You're a fucking bitch, Sarah. I swear to God, I'm gonna find you and... Sarah, I just wanted to say sorry for my last message. I'm just a little angry at the moment, because, you know, I'm such a nice guy, and you seem to only date scumbags. I just wanted to make sure there's no hard feelings between us. Please, can you unblock me on MSN Messenger?
Lady, can you hear me? Please don't block my number again. Look, I jumped through all your hoops, we got off on the wrong foot, but I want to prove to you that I'm not obsessed with sex. Left another visit to your Facebook gallery. This time not to masturbate, but instead to appreciate something no Mac do as well as I can. Something that shouldn't be for free, 'cause I'm the only guy for you, you're the only girl for me. So why won't you show me your tits? That restraining order was a bit far. All I did was attach a tracker onto your car. It's not a felony, it's not even a crime. Just wanted to make sure you weren't seeing any black guys. Who am I kidding? A girl as pure as you would never go for a man like me. 'Cause you are what reality's made of, even the part that's gritty. So why won't you show me your tits? 'Consensually. I'm a gentleman, what can I say? I'm also really mentally stable. I'm gonna kill myself if you don't go out with me. I mean, it's a stretch, but blood is my dichotomy. I mean, come on, I wrote you a fucking song. I wouldn't have done that if you weren't an attractive woman. Not that you're just a woman to me. I mean, I'm a really sensitive guy. I can see below the skin. So why won't you show me your tits? This isn't where it ends. We all make our mistakes, and the world will keep on turning. But it turns a lot slower when you're not around. I'll settle for a picture of your feet.
One of your Napa Auto Care centers in Falmouth is Pete's Mobile. They practice the mobile commitment daily. All services overseen by Pete, a former aircraft mechanic who uses the most advanced equipment and technology to keep your car running right. Visit them on Route 28 and Spring Bars Road.
Snapchat's red. She's beauty, she's grace. She has a profile picture of an anime girl's face. Just a single message more seems to rubbing up my Ethernet cord. Sleep on call with, I'll make you forget every guy that came before me. 'Cause I like you, and you like my attention. Let's skip to the good bit. Let's consummate our internet connection. Just ooze masculine passion. And did you know I've also got depression? Self-diagnosed, thought I should mention. I thought you could be the one to fix me.
Collecting these every little slights and insurrections, constant pain in every dimension. My body weeps, disbelief, head suspension.
I wanna be the guy that you find stalking your affection. Your social media scoured. You seek police intervention. 'Cause I base my ideals on obsessive media. Maybe if I act like them, you'll respond to my DMs. Jacket you've had since sixth form, adorned with patches of places you've been, is nothing on my khaki coat I got from a roadside when I was 16. My boots are from airports, my backpack's from friends. I'm not a man of substance, and so I'll pretend to be a wanderer, wandering, leaving ascetic belongings in hostels and restaurant bins. Cut that bit out. The roads are my homes, horizons my target. If I keep on moving, never lose sight of it. Treating my memory of you like a fire, let it burn out. Don't fight it, try to move on. It's been 60 weeks since I saw Vienna. A bandage and a wide smile slept across my face. I'll pick up my hiking boots when I am ready, and I'll put down my roots when I'm dead. The distance is futile. Come on, don't be hasty. You'll get that feeling deep inside your bones. I'll be gone then when you just be alone. Karen, please come back, I miss the kids. Karen, please come back, I miss the kids. How old's he again? 24. Is he still your yoga instructor? Karen, don't have a bed anymore. I sleep on a futon on the hardwood floor. Can you blame me? I'm quite poor. Why'd you have to be such a whore? And I will write your songs till my lungs fall out, till you hear me. She took the fucking kids. Please hear me now. All I want's for you to listen. Karen, keep your hair in the drain. A little piece of you that still remains. Sometimes I stroke it. My pain burns hot as my torch, placed outside your door. Now you'll see why you're a... Nope, already done that one. I'll die in ritual fire. Tear my world apart like you did to my heart. Oh, Karen, please come back. I miss the kids. Was my arson not enough to convince you? Give me back my son, so I can stop sending you my phone. Just open up your door. Karen, I've been thinking. Karen, I know I've been bad. Probably shouldn't have killed your dad. But is it really grounds for divorce? No. No. Is this on? Wasting mine.
Your city gave me asthma. That's why I'm fucking leaving. And your water gave me cancer. Pavement hurt my feelings. Shattered the wall. Cause the wall doesn't fucking love you. Shattered the wall. Cause the wall doesn't fucking love you.
Have you ever felt sad or lonely? Have you ever felt 2 feet tall? Have you ever thought, man, if only I was anybody else at all? They like to kick you when times get rough. You give your all, but it's not enough. And sticks and stones may break your bones, but words can break your heart. And if you don't know where to go, I'll show you where to start. Kill yourself, it'll only take a minute. You'll be happy that you did it. Just go over to your oven, shove your head in it. Kill yourself, it's over, you should mull it. There's really nothing to it. Just grab a mug and chuck a cup of lighter fluid. Oh god, it's been a while. I may sound unpathetic, I may sound mean and rude. Suicide's an epidemic, I don't wanna be misconstrued. Signs of depression go overlooked. So if you're depressed, then you need to book a therapy session. Talk about your depression, let a professional hear it. But if you search for moral wisdom in Katy Perry's lyrics, kill yourself, it really won't be painful. If you are able to give a little kiss to an oncoming train, you'll kill yourself. It's over, you can mull it. There's a trigger, you can pull it. Get it through your head, it being a bullet. Stick your tongue in a plug, suckest pipe of exhaust. Make some toast in the tub, nail yourself to a cross. Hold your breath till it's gone, drink a gallon of mace. Be gay in Iran, have Oprah sit on your face. Jump up off a bridge, skinny dip in a flood. Skydive attached to a fridge, drink a Haitian guy's blood. Break into a zoo, give a tiger a shove. Eat a Phillips head screw. Marry Courtney Love. Thank you.